welcome back to United Tradesman Academy. Hey guys, first off, let me say thank y'all for continuing to grow this channel. We are approaching 25K subscribers at this moment. So today's video, I got an emergency call out where a lady, she's trying to sell her home. And the day she's selling a home, the lights in the back, the outlets on the back of the house, and that I believe that are around her pool area, stopped working. So we going out to see if we can fix it. We'll see how when we get there. Okay guys, so we're back out here. So you got this outlet that's not working, that and that outlet over there in the corner, and that outlet right down there is not working. So we're gonna go through getting the light. So we're gonna go through testing everything step by step to see if we can find what the issue is. Okay guys, so the first thing I see here is when I go from this switch, the hot should be at the bottom. But watch here. When I go to the ground and the bottom screw, I don't get anything. When I go to the top screw, I got 120. Same thing down here. My power is on the hot. So we're gonna switch that up. So I'm really not certain what this switch goes to, but I know how it's wired, it's backwards. So, because if they're trying to get power to the switch or to the other wire, it's not gonna work like that. So I wanna change one of them just to see, because I'm not certain where this house, I'm not certain where this wire goes, so. I'm just gonna switch these two wires up. Power. So right now, since I don't know where these wires are going, I'm just gonna do this as a test. So I'm gonna go turn the breaker back on and come back and turn the switch on. We got a light up here we have a light right up here. Could be going there, I'm not certain. All right, so let's check it for power. So now we got 120 on that top screw. So I'm gonna go ahead and do this switch also. And then I wanna trace this wire to see where it goes. I'm not sure if it's going, I see it's going up, but I'm not, like I said, I'm not sure where it's going. I'm not even certain yet. Okay, so I figured out where this switch was going. So if we turn this light on, I'm sorry, if we turn this switch on, now it goes to that light right up there. So now let's move on and see if we can figure out where this switch is going right here. All right, so, hey, you got an old house like that? Some things, especially in the backyard that's underground, you kind of have an idea of which way the pipe is going, but you're not certain. Sometimes you and the customer has to pick your poison, because I could have stayed there another few hours to figure out where that other wire went, which I kind of had an idea. But who knows the amount of work that's been done there. The house is maybe like 60 years old. So granted, the house has been remodeled, but who knows how many other so-called electricians and handyman has been over there doing things. So I got some of the things squared away, what you saw in the video. So hey, look, thank y'all for watching. Please subscribe. We'll see y'all next time back at United Tradesman Academy.